Thank you. sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of high school athletics. The team of us today hopes that you will enjoy this content and support your athletes and your high school in a positive sportsman life path.
Welcome everyone to tonight's game between the visiting Cougars of Clarksville Academy and our very own DCA Wildcats. This time, would you please stand for an invocation given tonight by Director of Spiritual Life at DCA, Trevor Holden, and remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
Let's pray. Father God, we thank you for today. We thank you for everyone that was able to make it out tonight. We thank you for these two teams. We just ask that you bless them as they play the game of basketball. We thank you for that gift of this game, and we pray that you keep everyone safe from injury, and that we would play to glorify and honor you. We love you so much. In Jesus' name.
Now, starting lineups. First for Clarksville Academy. Number 4, Diamond Bryant. Number 5, Jaden Adolfo. Number 10, Ataya Moss. Number 11, Shay Khan. And number 30, Makaya Hart. DCA Wildcats. Number 2, Anaya Balk. Number 4, Katie Montez. Number 12, senior Sarah McClaskey. Number 13, Jamie Lopez. Number 14, Adriana Balk. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just a reminder, according to the rules set by the mayor of Nashville, if you do not have a participant in the next game, you will have to ask to leave the gymnasium. Remember, only one attendee per participant. Thank you.
Thank you.
starting lineups. First for the Eagles, the Cougars, Clarksville Academy. Number one, Harris Pridgen. Number three, Eddie Ricks. Number four, Keith Pittsburgh. Number 11, Cooper Watkins. Number 12, Ray White. Now for your DCA Wildcats, number one, senior Ben Singer. Number two, senior Jude Charles. Number four, senior John Lewis. Number 22, senior Robbie Spack. Number 44, senior Blake